Greetings and hello. I hope this workout finds you blessed, safe, and well. Welcome to the Friday edition of our Workout in the Word. Focusing on the workout right now, Pam Long, bringing you a cardio boxing workout routine today. It used to be something that I did at the gym, so it's been a moment. I might be a little rusty, but I thought it'd be fun since we normally spin on Fridays and we don't have that opportunity today, but it will be back. So today you do this workout, you'll need a towel, water, your gloves if you like, a pair of lightweight, I'll say 2 to 5 pounds, somewhere within that range. You don't want anything too heavy because you're going to be holding them at least 80% of the time. I do have my lever because I want to do some side kicks. You don't need to have that, but I have mine. And then you'll need a bench for the push-up portion of it. Okay, and we're going to get started. Leading with the right leg. Come on, march that out. I got my lightweights. I'm going to separate my legs. And right now, I'm really focusing on my upper body. So the lower body is going to hold still while I work the upper with some jabs. In 4, 3, 2, tempo, jab it right and left. See, I'm going straight out. Now double up. Give me 6 more. Just use the arms. Now single jabs, right and left, take it down. Keep your chest up. I'm going to begin the count now. Come on. Now double right, double left. Give me 12. Give me 8. Four more. Double time. Give me an uppercut. You can add your hips if you like, but remember, upper body is the star right now. Come on, give me 8 more. Now hook it right and left. Get that elbow up. Elbow strikes. I'm pushing back, using my elbow. Four more. You're gonna take it from the top, jab it right and left. Working those arms. Double up. He don't know me, but he's sitting at the bar. Then my Twitter picture reminded me of Naomi. When I know why, he's a holler at his homie. I'm about to ride him like a pony. Yeah, okay. Yo, Polly, yo, come Polly. He wanna start a fat belly and pop my feet. I hope you're happy that I'm out of that. I'm back, Polly. But
is it enough about? John Sally, he had the rose in his way, the tone in his way, the one good girl now. With his weight, is it one H, one cover up, now one
O. Last four.
One cover up, L magazine, boom, 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 get gasoline, could I be all right? Now we got
singles down, right and left. Double right, double left. Come on, give me eight more. Double time, uppercut. Give me eight. Now hook it. And elbow strike it. From the top, jab it right and left. Round three. Four more. Now double up. Step touch for me. You're going to bring that right leg to the front, left leg to the back. Like you're going to be ducking under the rope. We're going to add a jab. Come on, four more. and hold, changing sides, leading with the right this time, step up and back. Now go under the rope. Now add the jab. We're gonna count. Step touch, left and right. We're going to change sides again, leading with the right, right here, under the rope. Come on, give me eight. Four more. And hit it. You're on the other side, leading with the left. Come on, eight more. Step touch, left and right. Round three, jab cross under the rope. You're doing 12. Give me eight. Make sure the weight is light enough, or put it down. Hold. Get it. One more. Step touch, left and right. Now this time we're going to do that jab cross. But we're going to hold the feet and just use the back knee with the knee up. Right here. Then you're going to add your knee. So this is the move. Join me. Now lean back, same move. Now same move, add the kick with the left. One more. Now this time, give me three kicks. Now your three kicks can go anywhere. As long as it's three of them, it doesn't matter. I want it all. Bad six.
Let me keep doing your thing. Let me boys keep tripping, man. I'm not in the gymnastics, but I'm in the flipping things. Oh, these women, it's all about the team. Trotting and tipping, man. Some of you want to join the team. Now come in and do this, man.
One more. Step touch to the left. To the left, I'm sorry. Wanna add those jab cross? Other side. I know that was a lot of shoulder work. Put the weight down if you need to. We're sculpting the shoulders, working the core. That's why the weights are so light. In four. Three. Two. Hold the feet, jab cross. Add the knee. We're just going to do 10 more. Now lean back. Now jab cross, kick it right.
Tails picking up down the street. You know she's coming in when she walks away.
Next time we do this, we won't really be working it like it's drills. Give me three kicks.
Hello,
and march that out. We're gonna try that again, and we might add a front kick as well. So we're gonna begin with the pull and the knee both at the same time. In 4, 3, 2, knee right, pull down. Crunch.
We are the crazy people. We are the crazy people.
Side kick it. If you like. Now front kick. And march that out. So we're gonna change sides. 3, 2, knee left. Hit it. Crunch it left. 10. If you like. Now front kick. Third set, 4, 3. You're only doing 8 of them. Knee right, come on, pull it. Crunch it. Side kick it. Punch. Right kick. Cross punch. And hold. Going left. Hit it. Side kick, cross punch if you like. Front kick. March it out. Last round. We're only doing 4. And the goal is to go from one side straight over to the other. So there won't be a pause. 4, 3, 2, knee right. Crunch it. Side. Front. Knee. Crunch.
me and we all stood up from like room. Put them fingers in your mouth, huh? Open up your mouth and pull that G-string down.
Sound.
Ooh, okay, style, yeah. One's company, two's a crowd, and three's a party. If you ain't with it, I got somebody. And my
friends,
you got it. Now give me that shit, that man, that custom. Let me tell you what we gon' do. Two, plus two, I'm gon' put
you. And march it out.
We go three.
Very good.
We gon' undress me, then we gonna go forward. Info, we gon' freak some more. But
purple. Seven. Six. So we're going to add a roundhouse kick. And we're going to bring, it's a kick, roundhouse kick squat. So we're going to add a Liebert bench or no equipment. Just use the motion. So we're going to take the leg and go around the Liebert into a squat and then change legs into a squat. Okay? You don't have to use the Liebert. You don't have to use anything. Just do the round, squat, round, squat. We're going to take the right leg over first in 8, 7, 6, 5. We're doing 20, 4, 3, 2, squat, and then take it around. Kick it at the top. Kick it at the top. 12. Kick it at the top. 8. Kick it at the top. And hold. Now we're going to add push-ups to that move. 8. 7.
Work out.
6. 5.
Work out.
4.
This is what I see.
3. I'm using my bench. 2. You don't have to. 1. But you gotta give me 20.
Sexy and I know it. Sexy and I know it.
Give me 12.
Yeah. When I'm at the mall, everybody just can't buy them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in the speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. I'm all like, it's time to go. I'm headed to the mall, baby. Don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Wow.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
And bring that out.
Girl, look at that body.
Roundhouse, the second set, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, give me 16.
You're sexy and I know it.
Kick at the top.
You're sexy and I know it.
Last 10, come on, kick at the top.
When I'm at the mall, just can't buy them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in the speedo trying to tan my cheeks.
Kick at the top.
All ladies, it's time to go.
One more.
No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Wow.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
Second set of push-ups. 4. 3. 2. 16 of them.
Work out. And I walk in the spot. This is what I see.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Kick at the top.
I work out.
Push up in 4, 3, 2, come on, give me 12.
Lay back, I'm feeling this. Tonight, tonight, I just wanna let it go. It's a playback, I know you're feeling this. Come on, baby, let's get it kicking.
And hold.
chain size. Counting it down. Tap left, kick right. Two more low. Take it up. And hold? Changing size. Tap left. Tap right. Tap right, side kick left. For four. Clear it. Give me eight. Turn it. Again, we'll add the jump rope portion to the routine. Tap left. Turn it.
champagne, so the hell it's gonna when it goes down. I'm still looking for that money, just for now. So let me holler at you, baby, turn the floor around. It can't change, I'm gonna blame you, but you wanna
hold this flame up, but you know I ain't telling. Last time.
Cash, every time I'm throwing singles, they be jealous. Relax, you get mad at you, I still got that. It's the chopping up with you, mama, you ain't gotta stress it.
I don't see no boyfriend, and I don't
tap right.
Your hands around my body, you know you got me looking. We won't tell nobody about what we got.
Clear it.
So if you are a single,
dirty.
Pull up to the bar, get dressed, and I pull up to the bra, let it know what it is, how it is, why it is, what it is. I ain't got time for no games, and neither do you. You single tonight,
and ho,
back of my mind, like what she
gonna
do.
Game's gonna move the lead, right?
Now we call me some games, but you bring in a friend, and they go on the road, but it really depends on they single tonight, or they cooped up one night, because we did it last night, and we'll do it again, so they have to get with their friends, and they grow.
Grab me a lightweight.
You should know, I'm white, 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 stand party in my basement, find me in the clubs, that's one, I'm the same shit.
That's right, ladies, you know what it is, if you're single for tonight, report to the dance floor right there.
March it right.
Four, three, two,
we're gonna tap it out right and left. We're gonna punch it to the left. Now we're gonna punch it to the right. Last four. And march it out. Okay, we're gonna work that tummy. Excuse me. So we're gonna bend the elbows and do a little twist. Tempo. Slow it down. Now we're going to drop it over here. Oh. Here. Just stretching out the tummy. Getting it ready for crunches. Two more. Last set. And very good. Grab your bench or mat. We're going to take it down and we're going to work that tummy.
Hit 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
three, so you're going to be on your back again. This time, grab one heavyweight. I'm going to use a 10-pounder. And I'm going to take the weight overhead. I'm going to tap my sneaker. And then bring my feet back down.
Release the pressure.
standard crunch. 3, 2, and crunch it up.
This is my commercial.
Crunch really below.
7, 6,
legs are together.
Seven,
think about dropping the shoulders down. Each crunch. Remember, the hands are stacked. They are not legs. Tap the sneakers. Come on, give me 8 more. Try and keep your legs together.
Please make a harvest, please sign something. still we can't ignore. We can't back down. We'll never let them change us. We're gonna make it now. What are we waiting for?
And hold.
What are we waiting
for? Bringing it up. Facing straight ahead. So remain on your bench, your mat, your chair. Inhale, take the arms up. Exhale, the arms behind you. Lift the chest. Squeeze those shoulders. Come on, twist to your left. Twist to your right. Bring it up. Hip flexor. Switch. That's going to wrap up another segment for us. I want you to remain blessed. Be safe and be well. Thank you for joining me with Worship Workout and the Word. Check us out on Facebook. Check out our website, workoutandtheword.com. And I'll catch you in the next video.